Hi guys, it's your girl Ray here and welcome back to my channel. And if you are new here, welcome to the lovely family. Welcome to part two of this mini series. I hope you enjoyed part one and I hope that you will enjoy this one too. This is a shorter video, therefore I don't take up most of your day like I did the last one. But there will be some tips and tricks in this video. I hope you enjoy. Alright, so the first thing that I do when it comes to prepping my skin for makeup is I make sure it's really clean. I don't clean it to the extreme every day, but whenever I'm about to put something on, like makeup, especially wear it all day, I wanna make sure that my face is really clean. I usually exfoliate like the night before. Like right now what I'm doing is I'm taking a towel, it's a damp towel, a warm damp towel, and I'm basically just pressing, you know, using a little bit of pressure and wiping my face. This is almost, well, this basically exfoliates your skin as well because it helps scrape off, you know, that dead skin with the pressure that you're putting on. But yeah, no soap on my face, just a damp towel. Next, I'm gonna go in with, now since my face is pretty damp from the towel, I don't have to put water on it, but I usually take one pump of my Biore charcoal deep pore cleanser. I do this before and after. A lot of times I mostly use it at night, but I like to deep cleanse my skin before I put on makeup. But I just take one pump, put it on my face, and the way I do it, first I massage it in. Using tiny circles. Now that I have that on, I'm just taking same damp towel and I'm just gonna wipe it off. I don't let it sit. This go round, because it generally, it is a deep cleansing thing and I wanted to clean out my pores, but I'm not like trying to get my skin too, I don't know how to describe it. Cause I was about to say too clean, but I want it to be like the cleanest it's ever been. Literally the next thing I do one of two things. I tend to go for a non-scented lotion, but I also sometimes use my tea tree oil, that face serum that you've seen in previous videos and also in my Instagram videos. So go check out my Instagram to see that, because I don't have it with me right now. But I don't want to use that right now because it is very thick. So I'm going to go for something that's a bit more thin. Because once you see the third video, you'll understand why I'm doing this. So I'm going to go in with the Queen Helen Cocoa Butter. Yep, and like I just take literally a few drops of this, like it's very runny, very watery, and it evaporates pretty quickly. So, and I just put this on my face to moisturize it. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how I prep my skin for makeup. I definitely hope that you liked part two of this three-part series. I will see you guys tomorrow for the final look. Whoa, that's pretty cool. I didn't know my camera shows me my battery. Wow. Okay, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Oh, it feels so good. Bye-bye.